Татьяна Валасагар, Максим Франков.
And a look now at the winning pairs free skate from the 2014 Olympic champions, Valasajar and Trankov. They haven't competed as much as they would have liked since winning gold in Sochi, however, missing last season and part of this season due to injury, hoping to get back to their best form.
Clearly portraying Dracula. This free program, very mature themes.
There's just something about this team. From the moment the music starts, you're captivated, you're ready to go on this journey with them. They have so many exciting moves, like this first element, their triple twist. Watch how high he gets her.
So solid on the landing of that throw triple flip.
Side by side, triple toes here. He turned out of his. Very rare to see. Usually they are so consistent when it comes to the side by side jumps.
I remember talking to Maxime this summer, and he was saying how worried he was to come back to competition because he was afraid it was a game for quads with Duhamel Radford, the current world champions from Canada, and the Chinese teams all doing quad twists and quad throws. He didn't think they'd be strong enough.
There are at least four or five teams that are trying those quads. But the difference with this team, they are so classy. They are so polished. The quality of their elements is where they succeed.
And that's really how they can make a choreographic impression on really difficult music like this piece. A film soundtrack, but very heavy and dark. You have to be great if you're going to make it work. Here, the throw triple loop. The pair scene in Europe is very strong. It's kind of having a renaissance with the return of Tatiana Valasajar, Maxim Trankov. Also, Aryona Savchenko skating with a new partner, Bruna Massot, for Germany. Very strong team. And then the Grand Prix final was won by Ksenia Salbova and Fyodor Klimov from Russia. The world championships are going to be so interesting in pairs. We'll be right back.
they skate with that Olympic champion confidence. If I was any other team, even though they don't have quads, I'd be terrified of their greatness.
The quality of this team is so good, so strong, so classic Russian. And I think they took it to a whole new level this year after they were married. That whole new respect and connection, you can feel it when they skate.
And for everyone who remembers this team from the Olympic Games in Sochi just a few years ago, they were so good. The impact that they left on this discipline still stands today. And Max said after the short program, he hopes...